First of all, thank you very much. I'm not really used to the word fan, but I'm very fortunate. I'm really, really fortunate. You do not, you have no idea how thankful I am to all of you to actually come and watch our work. I thank God all the time for each and every one of you who come and support our film. And my message is to please, please, please go and watch this film. Take your friends along. And also, because it's not for any commercial reason, I'm not asking you for the ticket numbers. All the reason why I'm asking you, it's because of the message that it carries. It tells our story. It tells who we are, what our soldiers are, who we are as people, our resilience as a country. So I hope that that you can do. And the other most important thing that I will tell you, and I will request you, that please be great citizens of this world. We are all together in this. It's all of us, all the civilized people on planet Earth, are one against this scourge that we now face. There's never been such an enemy who lives within. And that's the enemy that we have talked about, and that's the enemy that we need to defeat.